Friday afternoon in the universe, in all directions, in and out, to go to men, women, dogs, children, horses, bones, ticks, strips, pots, pans, spoons, balls, pails, parturiences, and petty thieveries that turn into heavenly gold. Animal world, as I talk about, because I made the world, when I made it, I know why. Lucian Midnight for my name, and conquered the world, so nothing, even forever thereafter, they believe it's real. But that's all right, because I believe it'll be all right. Soon, the forever boys and girls, and before we're through, we'll find the name for this daring golden eternity and tell a story too.
Okay, now.
And as we're getting the story as fast as this, one Friday afternoon, working men on scaffolds painting white paint, and ants murmuring little black bandits, and microbes roaring in the kidney, and Mesolubes microbing the winds of Mercury, and microbes ruining the ultimate microbehood. Which then ultimates out over the end, back into the atom, which is this imaginary universe. And in nowhere, never even known, as one day, well told, when he carried his mother over rocks with dark blue tea, and people visit his hut to inquire. What other kind of creature is this? And he answers, what other kind? Though the sound of the entire world runs swimming through this window of the Mississippi Cario, the Fondo, the boat, the swimming ground, the game, of course, you hear the cat growling, and the real ball, the wild ball, what comes to moonlight, midnight. Lucian Dolphin and misty visions of the stuff I got from sleep of purity and gloom. And so that gives all this infinite material and middle life golden ash, stones swarming in our lightning brains. And the mind
is crying in the
air. And still we refuse to make these mind to hear what? The room? The room?
1, 2, 3,
go! Who say the dying golden crucifying, mystifying, midtown, Caroline, and fact, matches the sober ages everlasting. So then swallowing the simple broom, and at night you raise the square white light from your ghost meet the root drinking tree and coyote in the video, but you ward off the existing three devils. Just to pass the time away, and meanwhile the time is to the end of the last light year, might as well be getting late Friday afternoon when we start, so it's a little sound, and good moon, the works are done, the drink is there, and please children's eyes.
Can we just, yeah.
San Francisco, San Francisco.